Drifting Home had a unique and interesting ending slash message. The whole movie is a coming-to-age story for a lot of these characters, especially for Kotsuke and Natsume. It's about letting go of the past, both the good, the bad, and the ugly, not allowing any of these memories to tie you down and restrict you from moving forward with your life. This is also why the majority of the drifting buildings throughout the film, the children know it's all from their past. I also speculate that most, if not all, the buildings have some type of spirit slash plant person like Nopo. We saw this with the lady at the Ferris wheel, and also the one that gave the bag filled with food. And even though throughout most of the film they had to survive through physical challenges, the biggest adversity to the characters is the mental ones. Natsume continuously struggles to let go of her past, and by extension, Nopo. It's only after she resolves her feelings with Kosuke that she's finally ready to say goodbye and move on with her life, concluding the long journey at sea and their isolation with their past. If you enjoyed, consider subscribing to see more.